A horrific school bus accident in Tennessee leaves multiple people dead, including children. Local reports say 35 children were on the bus at the time it crashed, flipping onto its side. Photos from the Chattanooga Fire Department show rescuers trying to get people out as safely as possible. 23 people were taken to the hospital by ambulance. Investigators are now working to determine what caused the bus to crash. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.